There is no fate which cannot be surmounted by scorn.